Yes, Amarshit. In this video, I want to show you how to make a paper gun that shoots. Things you need: tape cutter, scissor, rubber bands, 2 sheets of paper. Let's start.
Take a piece of paper and fold it like this. And then tear it. Roll the small piece of paper. And then tape it. And then take this big piece and roll it. And then tape it. And then do the same thing with the other paper. Fold the paper. And then cut it. Roll this small piece of paper. And then tape it. And then take the big piece of paper and roll it. Pull the small paper. And then tape it. Stick the small piece with the big piece. And then do the same thing with the other piece. Take a rubber band and keep it in between the small piece and big piece. Attach both of them. You need to put some tape at the back. And inside of it. So that the bullet won't go inside. And the gun is ready.
Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe.